Ahoy there, mateys! We've got a pirate-inspired fashion recap for Ashley Tisdale and Vanessa Hudgens. It's coming up next. Hey guys, thanks for coming back to the Clever TV headquarters. I'm Dana Ward, and today we're breaking down the black carpet fashions for the latest Pirates of the Caribbean premiere. Let's just say that Ashley Tisdale and Vanessa Hudgens definitely took note of the pirate theme, because between the two of them, they were rocking a strong red and black ensemble. Ashley opted for an asymmetrical cap sleeve cherry red mini dress. The lace overlay and nude pumps kept it girly, as did her naturally waved hair. AT chose to keep a light lip and darker eyes. In fact, it was the same makeup style that Vanessa went for, except Hudgens rocked some bluish eyeshadow on her peepers. Definitely a new look for her, but not in the fashion department, because VH wore a very boho chic styled long dress, all black with a high slit and long billowy sleeves. She popped in some color thanks to a turquoise stone necklace, which fit perfectly with the deep V-neck cut. The star definitely wore a long hairstyle with smooth, beachy curls. And overall, these two BFFs looked fabulous on the carpet for Pirates of the Caribbean on Stranger Tides. But what do you think? Leave your opinion right here in the comment section, and be sure to also click like at facebook.com/clevertv so you can get all of the latest fashion 411 straight from Hollywood. Dana Ward here, and we'll see you next time.